We cannot solve the problems we face with the same thinking that got us here. But how much time have we actually thought about concrete that you walk on? The bricks in your buildings, the steel that holds them together, the wood in your house, the foundation of our very society. How many times have we wondered, are there other materials out there that are more efficient, that are cheaper, that are easier, that are better for everybody?
Being lightweight and strong is extremely important. My ultimate goal is, how do you minimize the harm to other living things? One of the latest inventions that I've found that I think will revolutionize everything in the world is the discovery of Gigacrete. It is bulletproof, fireproof, waterproof, doesn't mold or mildew, and stands up to any kind of climate. It's also lightweight and structurally very strong. Gigacrete is organic. It's made out of a magnesium-based material. It's sort of like cement or stucco, but it's much lighter than cement, and it can be made at room temperatures. So there's no high heat, high pressure, nothing. Just about anything you can think of, you can make out of this material. You can make furniture, you can make bicycle frames, you can make car chassis.
Most people don't realize concrete is the most energy wasteful material on the planet. To make concrete is hundreds of millions of BTU energy just to break it down and make it. And it's also toxic. In its wet state, it's toxic. And it doesn't last very long. I mean, it cracks, it starts breaking apart.
The amount of energy that this requires, the ecological footprint, is so much less from our everyday materials such as steel, concrete. The superiority of this, ecologically speaking, there is no comparison. So that instead of suffocating the planet like we do with concrete and heavy materials, we're now standing lightly on it. There's a building in San Diego right now that we're designing and engineering that's suspended from two arches. Because it's hanging from these arches, the weight of the building is very, very crucial. By using Gigacrete versus concrete and steel, we are able to save 75% of the weight of the building. So what normally would have weighed millions of pounds is now within the hundreds of thousands of pounds. And this allows buildings to be off the ground. For instance, we're doing another building in Texas that's shaped like a Mobius strip. And that building would be made out of this material as well. So it can bend and adapt to the huge amounts of forces that are playing upon it by, say, tornado winds.
If you're building a house or thinking about it or know anybody who's in construction, check out Gigacrete. It might save you a lot of money and emissions. And if you like what we're doing with The Upside, share this video, let us know what you think in the comments below, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.